Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Doom. I'm your host, Super Machin with Machin Gaming, and we're back. It hasn't been that long. Yeah, there we go. So we're in hell. We got sent to hell. That happened.
He is here.
Oh, hi. Yes, I am. Hello. So I am. Ooh, that's cool. Are we, gonna have a big ol' fight? Big ol' fight? A big ol' fight?
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Okay. Sorry about that, my dog's about to get in trouble. Get! Come here. Lay down. Bad dog. He was digging in the trash. Stay there. Okay. Whoops. You don't dig in the trash. Sorry about that. He knows better. Don't you? Mm-hmm. He's got his tail between his legs now. Like, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to. But you did mean to. Okay. He's also a bit of an attention whore, so, like, sometimes, if I don't pay enough attention to him, he'll start, like, attacking my hand. He can't go without... Oh, is that a sniper rifle? No. I don't know what that is. Oh! I died, but that's awesome. He knew he was in trouble as soon as I looked at him. He took off. You stay. Sorry about that. I don't like having to, discipline him while I'm on here, but you know, it is what it is. A Gauss cannon, that's what it is. Oh, that's cool. Stop. Don't you come and antagonize him, cat. Always cat's a jerk. And she's really mean to the dog. And she's about a quarter of his size. Die. Where you at? Oh boy. Come on. Oh, that's why. I had the wrong shotgun out. That makes me mad. Dog, do you have fleas? That's a secret? That's considered a secret? Really? Why? I don't want to go down there just yet, I don't think. Okay, yeah, this is where I want to go. What is that? Okay. I don't know what that is either, but we're gonna continue on. Okay. Boom. Sorry, had to pause because of the dog. He was about to get in trouble. Yeah. Then he thought better of himself. Come here, Drake. That's what I thought. Come on, dude, you know better. Yes. Boom. Oh, that was kind of cool, actually. Oh, okay. Yes. Okay. Can I go through here now? Uh-huh. And I don't know what this is, but I like it. Love it, the religious chanting. That's great. Definitely suits the mood. So far, I freaking love this game. That's what the yellow skull is for. Okay, I know what it's for now. This away. This away. That's what it's for.
In the first age, in the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood, burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul blistered by the of hell and tainted beyond ascension. He chose the path of perpetual hatred. He found no peace, and with boiling blood he scoured the umbral plains seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged.
Neat.
Him, he wore the
Hey, that's me. Or at least that's what I'm gonna be. I wish I had a sword. That'd be cool. I mean, I've got a chainsaw, which that's pretty cool. Not gonna lie. That's pretty friggin' cool. Ouch. Damn. Now he's sleeping on the couch, and he's not supposed to be on the couch. Hey, cat. What about my armor? Let's do it. Okay. Let's do... No. This one. Who's next? Okay, where are you at? Where's the chick? There you go. Die. Nice. Okay. I gotta say, the music in this game really gets your blood going. I'm not usually a fan of like metal-like music, but this game really makes you feel. Damn. Out of chainsaw. Okay. That's fine. We'll be okay. We'll figure it out. There you go. There you go. Oh, that was kind of cool. Uh-oh. What? Oh, The F? What? Why? Why? Is this even real life? Come on. Where? Hi. Really? Well, this is a bit of a tough area. Kadinger Sanctum. Sanctum. Kadinger. That's probably what it is. It's probably Kadin. Kadinger. Come on. Nice. I wonder how well that works on them. This blows up everybody else. Where yet? Is that it? Did I really? Oh my god. That was legit difficult. Whew. Like, I'm actually starting to have some trouble with being on hard mode. It's getting legit hard. Like, I know that sounds like an oxymoron, but this game really hasn't been so tough up until this point. Like, it's had its moments, of course. Oh, yes. Yes. Nice. Oh, well, that's cool. Uh-huh. I see. Where am I supposed to go, though? Am I supposed to try and make it to one of those? Yes, apparently I am. Okay. Well, let's go this way because I'm curious as to... Okay. I haven't been over, like, right over here yet, so I did want to check it out a little bit. That's probably poisonous. Yep. Anything? No? Okay. That's where the Gauss rifle was. Love it. Uh-oh. Neat. Oh, there's the blue skull. Cool. Go back, because I think there's more over here that I wanted to check out first. Oh, I guess not. I don't know what over here is. Is this where it started? Yes. Yes, it is. Huh. Neat. Go figure. I had no idea. That was health. Ammo. Oh, hey. Nice. Found another Doom guy. Okay, so that's where that was. Should we see that right here? I know what those guys are. They're from the original Doom. My dog's ears are popped up. He's listening to everything I say. Making sure he doesn't get in trouble even though he's trying to sleep. See, we just got him not that long ago and we're still, you know, getting him to learn what he can and can't do and stuff. So, you know. It's been fun. Yes. Yes. Get out of there. Boom shakalaka. Yeah, that's what we want. Ooh, armor. Cool. Not where I meant to go. What was this? I think those were shotgun shells. Huh. Okay. Dang it, man. then. Okay. Well, I think we've got maybe one or two last runs through here before we have to end it for today. You know. Almost out of time. It's almost next time on Machin Gaming. Damn. Didn't mean to do that. Ugh. Blew myself up that time. Yes, I did, Drake. Blew myself up. He's like, I don't care. I don't care about your life. I don't care what happens to you. Actually, he does. But he doesn't care what happens in my game. What a jerk. Booyah. God, I love this game though. I really do. It's so freaking fun. Oh yeah. I can come up here if I need some stuff. Excuse me. No, sir. No. Why would you think that you're allowed to do that to me? One more time. I was getting curious when the game would actually start getting truly difficult. Didn't think it would get this difficult. Okay. We're good. Let's get the Gauss Cannon. That would be a good move for us. Crap. I don't know what gun that was to. Oh, shoot. Almost out of ammo and everything. What? Another one of you? Okay. Okay, because that's totally fair. Okay, well, you know what? That's where we're gonna stop for now. Because no. That's enough for right now. We'll get it next time. Usually I do a lot better after I take a small break from it and get back to it later. So next time we will get that situated. We will get that fight taken care of. Everything will be fine. I'm gonna kill all the bad guys and we're gonna win. Oh, I see. This uses the same ammo as this. Okay. Well, anyway, thank you all so much for joining me. Here's a map of hell, by the way, for you guys. What is that? Oh, that's the blue door. That's where the blue door is. I'm kind of tempted to just, like, run, jump through the blue door, and keep going. But probably can't do that. Okay. Anyway, thank you all so much for joining me. If you like what you see, make sure to leave a like or a comment. Let me know what you liked about it, what I can do better. You know, just let me know. I enjoy feedback, so thank you all so much for joining me, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.